my R&D team are solely responsible for the development of technologies that are needed for the production of motorcycle, moped, industrial, small agri tires, scooter, and go-kart tires. We are responsible for the machinery that is needed for the production of diagonal and radial tires. Our first product from the radial range is a Sport Force Plus tire, that is sport bikes for the road. We developed this product for high capacity bikes, that means high speeds, high loads, high mileages, and so on. The drivers of these bikes are very demanding. But some of our drivers can drive these tires on the road and use our tires on the racing track, then cool down and use it again, and then go home happy and satisfied with the same tire. At this moment, we are a producer of radial tires in two segments, sport segment and maxi enduro road segment. And for the future, we are preparing for the entry in some other radial segments, hobby racing, sport segment, and touring segment. That means that we are using multiple tread compounds, dual, triple compounds tires. For the straight driving, we use harder compound. For the leans, for the leaning in the bends, we use softer compound. And that enables us to achieve higher mileage and very good sporty characteristic of the tires. From the collaboration with Trelleborg, we have high hopes, we have high goals. The market is changing very rapidly, and we have to change with the market. We are doing our best to be the best in the future. You have to follow very carefully what's going on the market. The things are changing very rapidly. So we are preparing this technology to be able to enter segments in the future. We are also a producer of winter scooter tires. We produce winter tires for the snow, for the mud. We can use spikes on them. We are also producing lightweight tires for the electro scooters. This segment was growing for the last few years, and we are expecting the growth of this segment even in the future. So we are prepared to meet the demands for these lightweight electric bikes. The most exciting part of my job is testing on track. That means that we are testing these radial tires practically on track, on racing ground, with experienced drivers. In R&D department Moto here in Kranj, we are all heavy enthusiasts about racing, about motorcycles, about the road. And of course, I love the tires. And so does the whole team here. We have high goals working with Trelleborg for the future. We have lots of ideas. We have a lot of young people in R&D department with this, I would say, crazy new ideas, crazy new products that we can produce in the future. We won't only be facing challenges about building, constructing tires, but also building, constructing equipment that is needed for the construction of these tires. There are a lot of challenges in front of us, and we also hope that we will find some good synergy between us for the future.